maganda yun na tigili mong piso. Maliit.
Kaya, pandesal, koko pandesal, panda. Lomi ako, mga YouTube. Dala naman sila, napapay. Tsaka chicken. Ayan, mga YouTube. Yan ang aming dinner today. Chicken. Ayan. Ito. O, pinapay. Rice. Rice. What's up with this rice, mga YouTube? And we have the chapao. Amen. Thank you, Lord. See? Aba, siyempre, papa, iba naman. Kain na. Please eat. Bata, kain naman. Mama Rosa, she's my mom. Australia, Mama Rosa.
You have a beautiful world. Oh, you're big na.
They look like the same age. Itong dalawa. Mama Rosa, it's my dad, Jose. Mama Rosa.
Every blessing you pour out, turn back to you. God, as we look at chapter 5, Lord God. Thank you, Lord God, for the ministry of your word, Lord God. Please continue to open our heart and mind and our ears, Lord God, so that we can listen more and understand, Lord God, your word, so that we can practice in our life and have a life of peace. The Lord God. Guide us, and we invite the Holy Spirit to guide us also. Take us and open our mind. We pray in His name.
Amen.
Probably the life of Jesus many times in films and movies, but nothing really like put anything something like this. This is something about what the disciples saw in their eyes while following Jesus. This is a short clip of the Beatitudes. It's about 3 minutes.
3 minutes.
Spirit, for theirs is the kingdom of heaven. Blessed are those who mourn, for they shall be comforted. Blessed are the meek, for they shall inherit the earth. Blessed are those who hunger and thirst for righteousness, for they shall be satisfied. Merciful, for they shall receive mercy. Blessed are the pure in heart, for they shall see God. Blessed are the peacemakers, for they shall be called sons of God. Blessed are those who are persecuted for righteousness' sake. Revile you and persecute you and utter all kinds of evil against you falsely on my account. Rejoice and be glad, for your reward will be great in heaven.
Thank you. Father God, that you just continue, Father God, to anoint her, Father God, as she teaches, Father God, these kids, Father God. Lord, I just pray, Father God, for our children that are in the public school system, Father God. I pray, Father God, your rich protection to be upon them, Father God, that they will not fear, Father God, that we as parents, Father God, will strengthen them, Father God, enable them, get them rooted in the Word of God, Father God.
Amen.
Lord, we also pray for healing, for those that need healing, for those who love to you, Father God. And Lord, we also pray for you, Father God. Lord, we pray, Father God, for the laying down of weapons, Father God, in the name of Jesus, Father God. Lord, we just pray for peace, Father God, peace, Father God, beyond understanding. Lord, I just pray for those moms and dads that are being separated from their children, Father God. Lord, my heart breaks for them, Father God. But I pray, Father God, that you will just bring them hope, that you will give them hope, Father God, in this desperate situation, Father God. That they will just look up to you, Father God. Lord, you are God of peace, Father God. That you can bring peace, Father God. And this ugly, ugly, Father God, situation that they're in, Lord.
Surrounding the godly people, Father. Lord, we know